Welcome to Dan ARG YouTube. Kola Edokpayi, they remind Edo people, say on the 29th of March 2021, protest go there Edo State because of the way price of things they go up, especially the one way just happened of recent, bag of smate, 4,000 naira. Some people they buy 4,200 naira. So it don't come out today now, come remind Edo people, may they come out, come protest. May Buhari for no say, people they suffer. Make I leave you, make you hear from Kola Edokpayi.
Reduce price. You go hear from us, Nigerians. They say so. Nigeria, go inspire.
Hey, come on, you don't talk, go until they stop you. They look. No, yeah. Please. Yeah. Yeah. See, brother, I need a record. See, may come here. My statement one day. May come here.
Yes.
But now I call it 4,200 naira. That is the same. Someone else did that. We are demanding for price control. We are going to share this country.
Thank you, Father.
Ode up here, small enough, no, close up, close the tripod, no, close up on that, no, push it inside. No, see. Yes, it cannot stand, it cannot stand there, yeah.
Great ass Nigeria people! Help us, conscious Nigeria people!
I will go.
My people, I greet you now. We're going to do this national leader of Kalakaua's parliament. Yes, I know, sir. Nigeria, our country. You know, listen, Nigeria, our country. We won't get any other country who they call our own. We know, sir, when General Muhammadu Buhari take over the administration of country, Nigeria never balanced since then. General Muhammadu Buhari makes the price of nourish 100 naira. General Muhammadu Buhari go tell us say he go reduce the General Muhammadu Buhari say he go make sure say the price of dollars they equal that of the naira. But today the revised not case. Today we need a free chop for this our country. Under the Muhammadu Buhari, people are the commit suicide. Because Muhammadu Buhari don't fail woefully in the discharge of his constitutional responsibility. If they travel out from Benin, because Boko Haram bandits that don't occupy our road finish. And this will be the country where we talk say we want.
No!
And this will be the country where we talk say we want.
No!
Just a few weeks ago, we wake up say, Fred, come to Chora 20 naira. Then Nigerians come begin the report. Nigerians come begin the talk say we don't need this kind of implement. Muhammadu Buhari don't say we don't know. That's the kind of government we will get. The price of cement now 4,000 naira. Cement won't they buy 1,000 before. Cement won't they buy 1,000 before. Today, cement now 4,000 naira. This is not the beginning. They are getting plans that will make cement 6,000 naira before the ending of this year. If we not fight against. If we not fight against them tomorrow, the cement manufacturers will increase the price of cement. We get different type of cement manufacturing companies. Number one, we said the Dangote cement. Number two, we get Boa cement. The owner of Boa cement are from Edo State. We get Igbo cement. We get Elephant cement. We get Asake cement. We get Abeto. We get Ibeto cement. We get Unicef cement. The different cement companies that we get. Why do you say for North, they buy cement 3,000 naira. For Ghana, they buy cement 2,550 naira. For Kenya, they buy cement less than 1,000 naira. Cameroon, I have 1,000. Why we say our own or Nigeria can be problem? And when they produce cement, we they get that from Nigeria. If you go to Coca-Cola, you will see what they produce cement, limestone, all of them, they did them. Get access to raw materials. We get who know they forgot they carry this thing. Why they call the increase the poverty of our people? Minimum wage now 30,000 naira. A tube of sand now 30,000 naira. That is to say, you as a worker, you don't go feed builders. Even people, to every Thailand, a community will give you problem. They will give you problem. Even people where they street they also so. I will want a banner. I will want a basement. I will want a builders. Now, right now, I will stay forever. And the increasement, so landlords, they come and they increase their house rent. As they increase fuel. This is the same such a total so if we pay up to 20 naira, not being fought. People say we not get who get government. What our president Muhammadu Buhari they are so rock now, we don't know. So if some people from Nigeria travel go Italy, they go to what they call camp.
In 6 months for camp, they don't start to the build that for years. But we get streets, they have to for many years. We still suffer. That's why we get married. That's why we take our children. Aisha will come out today. Don't tell our people, say, will they come out on Monday for a mass protest against the increment of snacks by those unscrupulous, by those evil manufacturers of snacks? We want to make sure to tell all the men who come out, don't tell us on Monday. The ring road now work for combat. Enough is enough.
Yes.
We don't feed us them to kill our country. Now this center, Muhammadu Buhari, when they say our military not feed the work again, therefore, it's the phone Eastern Security Network. Instead of Buhari to comment them, he sent he also just made a lot of kill people for East. That is why not the country where we talk.
No.
That is not our country.
No.
All those some of them, all those Fulani people, they get right to carry AK-47. What if you can't attack them for your police who arrest you? Then you go to prison. That is why we can't go to where we say we
no.
We must talk for ourselves. Yeah. Nigeria belongs to all of us. A law is enough. A law is enough.
A law is enough. A law is enough. A law is enough. A law is enough. A law is enough. A law is enough. A law is enough. A law is enough. A law is enough.
Our fathers married one wife, two wives, at very young age, and they were able to cater for their wife and family. They were able to build a house. They were able to do good and marvelous things. They were able to do marvelous great things. They were able to travel. They were able to eat. Look at us today. In Nigeria, our population is over 200 million. Out of that 200 million, 70% are youths. Are youths. But a youth cannot boast of breakfast, milk, and freedom. A youth cannot sponsor himself to university. That's all. A youth cannot pay his business.
Yes, they are for billions of people. You can just say, why useless politics? I mean, I'm going to kill.
The truth be said, since my apart from me, I never see this kind of government before. If Buhari government na motto, I'm not gonna know the name of this motto. It will be motto when you get 10 faces. How you want a driver? Confusion everywhere in Buhari's government. Today we are out on the street, we are trying the increase of cement to 4,200. And it's not only cement that has been increased. Petrol is there. Gari na gold now for Nigeria. Gari when it's full everywhere before. My people, we are saying no. We are saying no to problems. And all this cement is a matter of urgency. To reduce the price of cement drastically. Because if you don't improve,
I'm going to go to the hospital.
The revolution now.
Oh yeah, so the guy that got shit. That'll be this one.
No, 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 Everything. Nigeria. A bag of snacks is sold for 4,000 naira. There is a plan by the manufacturers of snacks to make snacks, since a bag of snacks, 6,000 naira before the ending of this year. The factor quota has been increased from 10 naira to 20 naira. We don't have portable water supply. There is no price control in Nigeria. That is why we are pitching our tents with our traders and our mothers to say no to the increment of wealth, to say no to the increment of bags of snakes, to say no to the increment of sachet water, to say yes to price control. Price must be regulated. The manufacturers cannot wake up one day because they have association to increase the prices of commodities. We are seeing on enlightenment campaign to conscientize our people, to evangelize our people on the need for them to join us all day and to register our against the increment of wealth. Against the increment of snakes. Join us on Monday, the 29th day of March 2021, to send a clear message to the federal government that we are sick and tired and cannot continue to be suffocating the lion grip of Abeg Benue.
Control we are also demanding that all the producers of cement, Dangote cement, Bua cement, and Elephant cement, in those days, bag of cement was $750. But today, bag of cement now is now $4,200. We are dying. Our children, our mothers, our fathers are no longer with us again. So we are demanding for justice and we are demanding for press control in this country. Thank you.
$15.
Yes.
$15. Thank you.
Bush market. No.
Yes. 48 hours. We do not pay your prices.
Yeah. Thank you.
We not get where we put our money in extra apart from this one. We are not saying because Muhammad Buhari come, we are command, who are command say we don't want to not again. We come protest. Even Nigeria will better that time. Yes, sir. Where that can never be shown that time. Yes, sir. It's going to have to that time. Yes, sir. Everywhere they do that time.
I beg, help us share this video. If you never subscribe to Dan ARG YouTube, try make you subscribe so that make you for the hear all the things where they happen for Edo State. Make I leave you now with this video, make you help us share. Thank you for watching Dan ARG YouTube.